overhead bins, something up there might have shifted.
Some of us are more excited to be in Florida than others.
What's up with you and holding it to the side?
It's... We're here in Florida.
Are we in Tampa?
I think so.
Yes.
Yeah, we're in Tampa. And it's warm.
Maybe.
I thought that guy was going to try it. He gave us a dirty look. I thought he was going to
miss. This is good.
All right. Live from Florida. Here we go.
Estamos aquí en el aeropuerto de Tampa y quiero jugar con los otros equipos. Quiero jugar al softball. Adelante, los Tigres.
Hello. Today is a national holiday, March 17th. And with the support of St. Patrick behind us, we are going to win these games. Isn't that right, Rye?
Hey, Kenz, you excited to play some games?
Yes, I'm very excited to play some games.
Hello! Han, are you excited?
Of course!
Coach A, are you excited?
How
excited are you for St. Patrick's Day?
Not so much for that, but we're about game
day. Alright, Coach A's cut from the team. I'm here today on St. Patrick's Day with none other than Allison Harvey, our resident St. Patrick.
Live from the heart of the storm.
This is Kaylee Grant from Princeton Softball Live. In the middle of a large tornado slash hailstorm.
It's hailing!
Joey Smith, can I get your take on what's happening right now?
It's hailing a lot. I'm really sorry. It's scary.
It's really loud. Our coverage may be interrupted during this storm. Gianna, do you have anything to add?
No.
All right, well, wish us luck.
Dairy Queen.
Hola. Estamos aquí. Estamos aquí. Seminole State.
Seminole Estado.
Ah, sí.
Seminole Estado. Sí. Muchas gracias.
On la playa.
On.
Hasta la playa.
Esta es la playa. Sí. Muchas gracias a Seminole State.
How do you feel about your time in Florida coming to an end?
Muy triste. Pero no quiero ir a Princeton porque hay mucho nieve ahí. Sí. Pero me gusta el frío.
I hate that I'm gonna have to sub this entire.
Lo siento.
Oh, this is gonna go in. Hello, welcome to our flight. Here, look at Ashley. I can't believe she's wearing glasses. Ugh, oh my god, gross. Look at her hair. It's not even brushed. How ridiculous. Alright, the rest of the team is back here.
Way back.
Actually, yeah. Further back than this.
Further back. All the way.
But we are up here because Riley has a boot on. And they say these two saved me a seat.
Riley has a what?
A boot. On.
Oh, I thought you said a coupon.
Yes, Riley has a coupon. So now we're sitting in the front. What are your thoughts, Ash? That was tough.
You hate to see it.
Hate to see that.
I need to
see. Actually,
it's not on you.
It's not on you anymore.
That's why I swear to God. It's not on me.
Stop the dairy queen.